Talk on the drive, Bill.
Nice work producing that name, Bill. We archive everything. CIA's like my ex-wife. Won't throw a damn thing away.
Yeah.
The trick is knowing what's buried in that pile and getting the thing you need when you need it.
Doc, I think you want this one. You bounce some checks again?
Collections? I'll take it back here.
What? You think everything's about you now?
Less one perspective, I thought it went pretty damn well. What did you think would happen? Did have the most remarkable sense of humor. Right. But don't worry, we'll stop. I've got enough to last at least a couple months. Did you just call me an optimist? I see. Well, you have yourself a wonderful fucking day, too.
Here to entertain me. Yeah? Talking about that mission was tough for you too. Hell, I don't know what I'm saying. Of course it was tough for you. You went through that shit like everyone else. You'd think one person from the Crown would be enough. But I guess someone really wanted this outfit to be international, didn't they? Only when they tell me not to. This assignment, I'm mostly gonna run the shop. Whatever you guys need, I'll make sure you have it. You see, I got a list of connections longer than the Great Wall. Adler needs it, I can procure it. No exceptions. Sure, I could get that. No problem. Shit. I tried to track that motherfucker years ago, when he went to Italy for a douchebag conference. He's slick. If you see him, tell him Lawrence Sims says hello. Easy. I can have that in-house by next week. Clever. But I wasn't joking earlier. That's a hell of a request, but give me enough time and I can have one parked outside. Okay. Now how you gonna pay for that? Last I heard, Adler cuts the checks around here. Unless you got a suitcase full of cash, I'm gonna consider your request null and void. Come again.
That intel you found in Da Nang was a treasure trove. Well, you tell me. After we dug it up, you spent 2 full hours decrypting everything inside. You seem to think Volkov was the name to pay attention to. Are you feeling all right, Bell? That's one of the reasons we wanted you on this team. Not even the CIA's best cryptographers have been able to crack that dossier. You're special, Bell. But it also sounds like you need a nap. We have. For a short while. We share a common interest. Though to be frank, he's not the most pleasant person I've worked with. No more than you need to, I'll tell you that. Avoid personal questions. And whatever you do, never ask him about his scar. Do you really think that if I knew, I would tell you? You're cute. Born on the coast of Leningrad, never travels when the sun's out. He has impeccable taste in scotch and medieval torture devices. I think he'd love the UK. I plan on giving him a personal tour. My pleasure.
I ever see his face? No. That photo on the board is all we have, and it's more than 20 years old. Handsome man. I hope the years weren't kind to him. Bell, you're a spy, but let's keep it outside the building, not inside. Understand? We'll leave within the hour.
Might want to head over to the board.
Head on over to the board.
I really need to concentrate on this.
MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of embedded Soviet agents within multiple European governments. These agents could be strategically positioned to set up a larger Soviet plan for Europe. During a recent operation, we acquired information about this group's structure. There are three unidentified key agents leading it, and their handler is the Soviet Major Vadim Rudnik, a name previously connected to Perseus. We have Rudnik's position and can move on him. But if we don't first identify his three lead agents, we risk losing our chance to take all of the embedded agents down. Check out our list of suspects here. Special evidence you find on missions will help identify the three lead agents. I'd advise figuring out who they are before going after Rudnik.
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich has gone rogue. Langley believes this asshole is working with Perseus to assemble a spy ring inside U.S. borders. We recently acquired an encrypted floppy disk from one of his agents that we believe contains everything we need to know about his network, if we can get to it. We know where Aldrich is and can move on him any time. But if we don't get into this disk first, we may nail Aldrich but leave his network intact. You may find some intel out on missions that could help crack the code on this disk. Keep an eye out. We discovered Kasim carrying this coded message. We believe it's intended for the US spy ring, but no one's been able to decrypt it yet. Show him how it's done.
protection on this disc, we might be able to take down the entire spy ring. This is why we need you. Show us those skills.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Thank you.
soon as the train slows down, you and I will jump off. Park, Lazar. Wait till the next station. Bell and I will track down Kraus. All right. Train's slowing down. Let's go to work.
All right. Here we go.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations. Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past. Ich arbeite für die Bahn. Ich suche über meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden... Now!
Das ist so...
Nice work. Let's clean this up. Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop. Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight. Down. Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Kraus will be coming through any time. Look for Kraus with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Kraus, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Negative. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Job. That's our man. That's Kraus. On me.
Cabal's just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Azar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Kraus and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Ich bin auf dem Heimweg vom Krankenhaus. Ich bin Krankenschwester.
Bell, the contact's waiting for you at the bar.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause setzte Table over my right shoulder.
Guten Abend, mein Herr. Was darf ich Ihnen bringen?
Eine Berliner Weiß.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov. One of my informants was picked up in a random suite just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön. Kraus is ecstasy, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? Man ist ihn gefolgt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf uns zum Abend. Und sein Pferd neu bestimmt.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Scheiße. Go through the best room. I'll hold them up.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Ich warne gleich Robert den Platz da drüben.
I'm gonna need more time.
Wir waren auf dem Heimweg.
See? Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Die beiden.
Schon gut, schon gut. Ich hoffe, Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Ich frage nicht noch einmal. Nur ein paar Fragen stellen.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Durchsuche das. Please. I told you. I'm not who you think I am. You. I've seen your picture. They're looking for you. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
What did that paper say?
You can't trust these people. I don't even know what you're talking about. Please, just let me return to my children. Please don't kill me.
Someone saw you. Follow me. Stay quiet. Don't want the locals writing us out. Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. Gonna pick her up some necklace from the bomb bar, but closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause is on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a track on it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely.
Stasi is stopping everyone. Be careful.
Bekomme ich Probleme?
Nein. Zumindest noch nicht.
Bell, I saw Krause writing in the ledger. See if you can find it. Bell, if you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over. If you have to, but Krause must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krause's apartment. Get ready to enter. Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben, oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm?
Was?
Ich gehe in ein
Wie sind Sie hier reingekommen?
mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
Watch out! His wife is leaving the kitchen.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama, ich bin in meinen Decken weg.
Ich bin in ein paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, gar kein Problem. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama, ich bin in meinen Decken weg.
Ich bin in ein paar Minuten oben, Wilhelm.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Putz dir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you. I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around.
Thank you.
sind Sie hier reingekommen? Let Perseus know if I captured him.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. care about your questions. I could probably make use of you, but you are damaged goods. Only a grave can cure a hunchback.
Did the right thing. One of Perseus's men off the board.
Is it? I wanted him alive. Am I? Things could have gotten.
So. You and I. Go ahead.
At last. Bell, on behalf of MI6, thank you. Volkov is ours.
More than he deserves. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Information from Volkov confirms our worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device to East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll info here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.